published 10:13 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 updated 10:15 Eastern Standard Time, 21 November 2017 Jadon Sancho is only 17 years old, and he already has superstars cleaning his shoes for him. The Borussia Dortmund and England under-17 winger, who faced Tottenham in the UEFA Youth League on Tuesday, took to Instagram last month to share a video of teammate Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang scrubbing Sancho's boots in a sink, to raucous laughter from all and sundry. Since arriving in Dortmund last summer, Sancho appears to have struck up quite a relationship with Aubameyang. Alongside the boots, a short clip of the Englishman and his glamorous teammate rapping together has also done the rounds in recent weeks. Jadon Sancho swapped Manchester City for Borussia Dortmund during the summer window. Sancho had been in Manchester City's academy for 2 years before making the bold move. The 17-year-old left has earned the respect of his teammates such as Christian Pulisic 2007-2015, WATFORD 2015-2017. Manchester City Sancho, it seems, is settling in well in his new surroundings. The German winter is perhaps a bit colder than he expected, and his time on the pitch may have been limited so far, but the signs are there that the youngster can make it in Germany. "He's a good guy, a funny kid," said teammate Christian Pulisic. "I enjoyed having another English speaker around." It was one of the stories of the summer, when Dortmund snapped up Sancho from Manchester City back in August. Turning down a bigger contract from City, Sancho decided that Dortmund and the Bundesliga would be the better choice at this stage of his career. "It was a difficult decision, but the time is right for a new challenge, where I can start to fulfill my potential," he wrote on Facebook at the time. The big question was whether he would deal with the hype. Sancho inherited the number 7 shirt from Barcelona-bound Ousmane Dembele, and the German press predicted big things, Bild describing Sancho as a rocket. Thus far, the rocket is yet to explode fully. Sancho has played just 16 minutes of first-team football for Dortmund, coming on as a substitute against Eintracht Frankfurt, before making his home debut in the last 10 minutes of last month's defeat by Bayern Munich. Though he trains with the first team, he has made more appearances for Dortmund's second team and been most impressive for the under-19 side in the UEFA Youth League. With 2 goals and 1 assist, Sancho has played the full 90 minutes in all 3 Youth League games so far. His Youth League success has been bittersweet, however, as it denied him the experience of winning the under-17 World Cup with England last month. A key member of the 3 Lions squad, Sancho was recalled by Dortmund halfway through the tournament, much to the consternation of his coach Steve Cooper. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang and Sancho were recently seen rapping along to Man's Not Hody. Can only imagine Dortmund want him back to play in their first team at the weekend, and I assume he will be starting for them, because I can't think of a reason why you would take a player away from a World Cup, said Cooper after Sancho was forced to leave India before the knockout stages. Sancho didn't play in the first team that weekend, though he did score in a Youth League tie against Apple.The lack of game time may be frustrating, but it is also part of the general approach to young players at clubs like Dortmund. Contrary to popular belief, simply being at a German club is no guarantee of game time for a young player. They do not throw young players in at the deep end, but rather ease them in steadily over time, slowly allowing them to mature, while protecting them from too much time in the spotlight. Dortmund are certainly ferociously protective of Sancho. Sancho inherited the number 7 shirt previously worn by Barcelona attacker Ousmane Dembele. The teenager starred for England U17s during their successful World Cup campaign this year. Attempt to speak to him after a game, and a press officer will appear within seconds to whisk him away. The club claim that they are currently dealing with 250 interview requests for the 17-year-old. Such protectiveness will serve Sancho well, and will also not last forever. If he makes the breakthrough at Dortmund, the club will quickly give him more responsibilities, both on the pitch and in terms of the media. That was what happened to American international Pulisic. At just 19, Pulisic exudes a remarkable maturity and could easily be mistaken for a senior squad member. The Americans' rapid rise through the ranks in the last 2 years is a lesson to Sancho that things can go very quickly indeed at Dortmund. I'm happy for him. I always congratulate him when he gets games, said Pulisic after Sancho's home debut against Bayern. I went through the same path, so I hope he continues to do well.